Police in Asheville are investigating a possible arson. Firefighters were called around 2 a.m. to a business on Southside Avenue. Police arrested 43-year-old Alan Lee Honeycutt. Police say he was seen walking out of the business and confessed to setting the fires. Honeycutt was charged with arson and felony breaking and entering. Police say most of the fire damage was to items inside and not the building itself. No one was hurt.